Hello? Hello, love. How are you doing? How's your nan? She all right? She all right? I hope she is, like. Because I like your nan. Ooh. Let's see if that didn't fuck anything up.
Ooh, hello. Note. Inflamed it is, burning it does, bleeding from each hole, fore and aft, leaking down my legs, blood and excrement. My lungs are in my vomit. My lungs are in my vomit? What? I pass clots in my organs now into the filthy stone. Drink this, he says, and I did drink it, I did do that. Because of the changes they ripple in me, my teeth sneeze out and...
How the fuck did they do that? That must have been a fucking hilarious thing to watch. Achoo, ping, 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 ping. Fucking machine gun of teeth from your nose.
And scatter like mice in the dark. I cannot find them all, gathered what I can, and push them back into my grey gums. By that I mean through my nostrils, of course, because apparently I fucking sneezed them out. With my fingers, but the nails are all weepy and falling out.
When the fuck do you lift stuff with your nail? You use your finger, put them back in. You fucking, there's no grip in your finger now, you stupid twat.
Drink it, he says. It'll help the running of the fever, because not all of us can take the change on the other table. A beast under a blanket. I never wanted to see under that. But he drank it too. He passed it under the blanket, and I heard it drink. Good God almighty. How can a man shit so much blood and still live? Oh my God.
Fucking hell. Let's go in this machine. It sounds fun. It sounds really fun machine. Let's go in it. Come on. Let's give it a spin. Oh, fuse. Okay. Oh my God. I scared myself technically because I banged that and it fucking hell. Made a giant fucking explosion. What? Explosion big bang! Hello, buddy! Oh, hello! I'm glad that this door is locked! Ah! Fuck off!
My fuse is in there.
The fuck? Game! The fuse! I left the fuse in there! Game! Oh, fuck. Why? There's no... I can't come back from that. That's a funny glitch.
It fell from my hands and they eroded in front of me. To stumps. To stumps. Next time we will use...
Why didn't you play this before?
Vita and Orgone Disperser. No, no, just take him out.
No, 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 no. Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia, let me go.
Dio, the papa's a devil, but the same for me, for me, for me.
3, 2, 1, better.
So you think you can stop me and spit in my eye? Bow down, so you think you can let me, leave me to die. Oh, baby, can't do this to me, baby. Just gotta get out, just gotta get right out of me. There we go.
There's the first one. Luckily, there is a fucking failsafe if you drop it and leave it in there with the pig. Holding pens. You're gonna be in here too, buddy, aren't you?
Mr. Smeagol! Mr. Oh, where are you, kids? Huh?
Anything in there? No.
Anyone? No dust. Anyone? No dust.
Only British. Actually, no. American people might understand that. took delivery of another batch of imbeciles today. They are serious specimens of humanity I've ever seen. No one asks where they go to. The authorities of Bedlam are simply happy to reduce the overcrowding in their teeming, stinking halls. We measure their skulls, check their teeth, we give them London to pacify them. Isn't that the healing stuff from the first game? They wait in line, livestock, dumb, brown eyes, and filthy skin. That's fucking racist. Many soil themselves as they wait. Brown. Oh no, I put brown and skin together. Oops. My bad. Into the manipulator they file in silence, and I hear the hissing of gas. I hear the dog groaning, his teeth are removed. The bones are reset. I hear the pig screaming. They have removed all of the mirrors. After the process, it is their reflections that trouble them the most. Afterwards, they sleep. This man sounds like a scientist and he's gone into fucking sports commentator. I walk amongst them, my children, I whisper to their dreams, you are my children now. I have children once again. Once again? Fuck, did they run away? Did you fucking lose them, mate? And your forms imperfect will be the engines to make my own blood flow again. I don't know, just felt that needed a creepy end vibe.
Over there, place it in the corner. What? You think I speak Prussian?
What the fuck?
Who gives a damn what it contains? Just set it down carefully and leave me be.
He was so disgusted by that. You think I speak Prussian? You dirty boy. Oh, shit. Bloody hell. So offended by that. Why can I... What? Oh, that's why. Wait, is it? No. This way? Yes. You're here somewhere. Where are they? Oh my god! That was too close! Alright, I'm just gonna run the other way now. If you don't mind.
If you don't mind, sir, I think I'll just go the other way. The way that there aren't dangerous pigmen around, you know. Just like... I thought it'd be nice and quiet, you know, like no distractions, just me and oh hello, there's a phone going just for me. Oh, I feel so privileged.
The lift has been sabotaged. You will have to find another way to the tunnel.
I know the lift's been sabotaged. It just fucking fell down it. Or is there two lifts? So two lifts? I don't know what that goes to. Shut up, kids, you fucking annoying bastards.
Ooh. Hello, Timmy. Where are you going? Where are you going, you little shit?
More experiments with Compound X. Took the dog and injected it with succulin. After the convict expected convulsions and spasming, it died just after midnight. I immersed the body in a large tank of Compound X and introduced an alternating current via induction coil for
period of 3.5 minutes. Partial return was induced. However, damage incurred prior to death was sustained upon revival, meaning the dog continued in the accurate state of poisoning until I put a bullet in its skull. But drowning, perhaps yes. It is, after all, who I would know to be the kindest of suicides. If one were to drown, placing the fluids in the young lungs as compound X should be theoretically be perfectly possible as a revival method.
So you're bringing dead things to life? Fucking hell. No wonder this got a bit messed up, you idiots. Oh, for some reason, those pipes aren't fucking up anymore. Okay, then. I mean, I did just assume that the pipes doing that was bad, but... Oh, shit. I don't actually want to come down here yet.
Whoopsie.
Alright, which one is it? They're not low temperature holding pens. We're just gonna see if we can run it, to be honest. That's what I wanna do. So, up here... Wait, is it just... I don't get that. Oh, we put them in here? Ah. That makes sense. Send a couple. No? Okay, only one. Right. Now we crouch under. Is that not all of them? Oh shit, it's not. There's like one more. So where's... Oh no. Let's try it. Why not stun them? Actually no, let's... Nothing? Oh, right, okay. What does that mean? My journal. I have the compound. It hisses and steams in a container like some sort of living thing, which is jelly to burn and corrode. Corrode? The container is made from glass, and a strange choice, unless there is some particular reason why the metal that preserves everywhere else cannot be brought into contact with this so-called... Compound X. I should investigate further for clues. See that catch? Also don't know what we're doing with it. Oh, don't smash it against the fucking walls. That's a good start. Back up the stairs, I guess? I have literally no idea why we just made that. Oh, do we put it in there? No? Oh, stop fucking banging about. That'll be a good start. Oh, it's this stuff, yeah. And that's a lock. Well, now what?
Do we burn it? Do we just... Nothing's happening when we shake the door. I thought I turned you off. What am I doing with this? I can't do anything, can I? What am I doing with this? Shine it? Oh. Okay, that's inventive. Oh, fucking no. Fucking no.
Oh. There's a little blood here. Well, thanks, I'm gonna chip. Come here, Daddy.
Faster, faster. I'm coming.
Daddy's coming! Daddy's on his way!
Down the stairs I went. Unsure of what to expect next. I forgot. The leaking world and the wrongdoers seem to be taking over the garden by the wall. I could dig them for you. No, no! Get out! Get out of the house! You leave them be! And until next time, this has been Dark Lair with Amneisa and Machine for Pigs. Goodbye!